You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes." I said, "You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow." She said, "You can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red."
Hello and good morning. I don't know if this will make it into the video because I look super, super bad. But it is currently 9:52 in the morning and it is time to get up and get ready for the show. Here is the outfit for today. This is my Tough Rider show shirt, my stable belt with my Ariat breeches, and cute pink socks. So, lighting. So now that I have my team jacket and sweatpants on over my show clothes, I am downstairs feeding my dogs and I think I'm probably gonna eat something and then wait for my parents, and then we're gonna go pick up Addison and her mom and her brother.
Good morning, everybody. It is 6:01 in the morning and Amanda's gonna be here in about 45 minutes, so let's get ready. Okay, so I just pretty much finished curling my hair and now I'm gonna get dressed.
So I'm all dressed and ready to go. And Amanda's going to be here soon. So I'm gonna eat real fast and then leave.
So I may or may not be having a macaroni and cheese cup for breakfast, but oh well. I mean, it's fast, it's easy to eat, so. Amanda just told me that she's on her way and I just finished making my mac and cheese cup, so I have to eat fast. It is freezing outside. And Amanda's almost here, so I'm bringing a blanket with me because I don't want to freeze to death.
Should you?
Amanda's here. And we're about to leave.
It's cold.
It's a 90-minute drive.
I know.
It's an hour and a half drive.
I got music.
We're not even 5 minutes into the drive and we're already being idiots.
Nope.
Yep.
Now you can actually see us. So, Amanda and I are at the show. We are waiting for more people to get here because a lot of people are here, like from our team, but we're still waiting on more people, so yeah. And Amanda and I don't ride until later today.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just gonna be watching the show.
Yeah.
Look how pretty this arena is.
Yeah, it definitely is bigger.
Yeah, so. We're super excited. So we're here with Claire. Say hi.
Hi.
And we're still waiting for people to come. So
yeah.
So
yeah.
Excited, but nervous at the same exact time.
Oh, 100%. Yeah. Claire's gonna be doing intermediate, right?
Yep.
I'll be doing novice.
I'm beginner.
Okay, we need to.
But that's okay, because I know you'll do great.
Let's watch the horses.
Yes. We are watching all of the horses warm up. So fun. So we're still waiting.
Keep my dad in the background.
I got my course. It's pretty simple. I've got it memorized already, which is gonna kill me because I don't ride until 12. So that's gonna suck.
Like a half an hour before you.
Yeah. We're watching other riders show. This is the open division. There's Claire. She's getting ready to ride. And yeah, Amanda just walked over to the other side to draw her horse and get ready for showing. And then I'm getting ready right now because right after Amanda, I'm going to be showing. So yeah.
Okay. Nope. Here she goes. Can you see her at the beginning of the gate, Chris?
In the ring, number 83, Addison.
Yeah, okay. Well, there she is.
I know.
Yes, she's jumping right there with a jump. She's gonna come through this diagonal fence right, well, never mind, I can't fix my finger. But she's gonna come through a diagonal jump right there. Yep, and then she's gonna do another one right here.
I got 2 5th places, Amanda got a 5th as well. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, like and subscribe. And we'll see you soon. Bye.